Double
Dragon.
It's your boy Amen.
It's your boy Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Like I never left.
What she said.
Let's get it, man. Fire Force. Back from vacation, man. If y'all didn't know, your boy was AMENZ was out. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hug you every video. Shade. You know what I'm saying? But miss y'all.
Don't you got a wife?
Yeah, what's wrong with her?
You hug her, you know.
What's wrong
with her? Hug me
all the time.
I need a freaking hug.
You sure?
Gangsta tear.
Well, yeah, man, Fire Force is actually going on a break. Episode 12 won't be out till October, what, 11th or 12th?
What was the reason?
They didn't say no reason. They just took a break. That's what that said on YouTube.
What do I got to take breaks for?
I don't know.
Does that mean the Heat episode's coming after that?
They probably preparing for something.
Some Heat probably coming.
Yeah, it's about something to be Heat crazy.
About to be crazy. Oh, we saw show last time.
Yeah, we saw show.
He looked at... different from what I thought he was going to look. Didn't think he was going to be a midget.
I mean, he is younger brother. But he
is what? What is he? 10?
Yeah, he like what? 10, 12?
He's the boss, most boss 10-year-old I've ever seen.
Facts.
I don't know.
But yeah, man, they showed that, left us on that cliffhanger, so I'm ready to see what's going to happen next.
All right, man. You ready to run it up? You tell him. He said, that's an order.
You better talk him.
Like, there's some stuff. Bro, Arthur with his hairstyle, bro.
They about to give us some history or something?
That's a nice flag.
Yeah, the animation on that look dope.
Oh, that's a...
that look like him.
Yeah.
But younger.
He's gonna pop up into a opening like that? That's kind of depressing to say. If we shine someday, our light will go out.
Mm. They just foreshadowing everybody gonna die on someday.
Darkness. Darkness, bro. He's about to die. She was there too?
Jinuo's daughter.
Maki Ozi.
She was thin. Not cut out to be a soldier.
Dang, what? He felt that
That's
way
how
about
it? Tojo. What the? A baptized gun? So he wasn't really into all the Latin and church stuff, huh?
Probably, yeah, something like it.
He one of those people that it's hard to be friends to.
Not as cold as fish as you think you are. You got a tough shell, buddy.
Mm.
Culture. Where they located, though? Like headquarters or something? No!
That's the baptized gun.
Turn into blue flame? What the heck is going on?
Dang, they lit this man up. Dang, right in front of him. Shiznit.
It's wild that it could just randomly happen, just like that.
Dang.
He was with the third district? Oh, he was a standard firefighter.
That's probably why you joined. You saw some corruption or something. Obi?
Yeah.
Mm.
Morale, bro. What?
Dang. He gonna end it, Hinawa, because he couldn't shoot his friend.
He taking it upon himself? He it all in they stuff.
Dang, armed forces. He's like, I don't care. Oh, with an unbaptized gun.
Man, they when that started it together, huh? Dang.
One shot. And this is how they started their friendship, huh? Damn.
That settles it.
Dang.
That's how it began. Pretty dope.
So he probably the one that brought Maki on. Meet you. She blushing.
It's always a hot day.
So they have Maki and Iris. Seventh jurisdiction.
That's the dude that's cold, right?
Mm-hmm. Dang. He took it in
anyway. She makes too much. Dang, the whole area must like him.
He just walks away. Third generation.
Lieutenant. I keep saying she's dying. He said ignore them.
They here.
It feel like dude just deals with a lot, bro.
The mighty is Keshi.
So I'm an imperial dog.
Dang! Twice? They call him a do nothing. He pointing at his anus.
You about to challenge him to a fight? You make you acknowledge me.
It's a fire. Happy anus. Smacking with them. Dang, he was just talking to him.
Dang, that must suck.
Big in his mop. What? He destroyed the homes in the process? What in the world?
I think it's this Fire Lord, dude?
Dang, he needed all five of them for him? Mm.
And he can use both?
The second does manipulation.
And controlling them are a piece of cake for him.
Dang.
A compound fire soldier.
Ooh. Jeez. Dang.
Why not do that the first time besides destroying all these homes?
I think they was trying to like sign a respect or something. Yeah, destroy block offering.
Still want to fight him?
Hey. Right. Thing is over?
Alright, man. This dude's supposed to be the strongest fire soldier.
Benimaru.
Compound soldier.
Are you impressed?
I'm in the middle.
I feel like the description of him was more impressive than his action.
Yeah, his action was like...
Action was cool, but...
I get that it was a ritual now. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's kind of like they offering. That's fine. But we didn't really see much. But he does have like that stature. Like he knows a thing or two. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I don't think Shin were ready for that.
Yeah. I think that's why he got two different eyes. Because he could do second generation and third generation.
Mm-hmm. Yep. X's and O's.
I think that's the first person we've seen.
That could do both.
That can do both.
Yeah. Yeah. But so far, it's pretty dope. Dope stuff, and it was pretty cool to get the backstory on how the apes actually started, so that was pretty cool, too.
Yeah, man. It started, like, in a dope, kind of, like, humble way.
Yeah, like, both of them going beyond their means mm-hmm. because of they care about the greater good.
Yeah.
It's pretty dope stuff, and I actually still like that the captain is, like, not of any generation, but he's, like, he feels that strongly where he feels like he can still do something. Exactly. And he's actually effective.
He like Batman.
Yeah, like low-key, Batman. Yeah.
But, yeah, man, this was a dope episode, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, we on hold until October 11th or 12th for the next episode of Fire Force. So, hope y'all enjoyed it, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure you check these videos out on our Patreon, and we watch some 7 Deadly Sins for our Black Market anime as well.
Facts. We'll see y'all again in the next episode. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?